Hello there, my name is Amin, I represent the company EMCsoft, and in this video I wanted to show how you can do backup of your Bitrix portal, self-hosted Bitrix portal, and restore it from the file. Using that video you can get a general idea how we're doing automatical backup for self-hosted client and how we're moving cloud client to self-hosted. For example, our real client and you got self-hosted, we usually do automatic backup of your portal each day. For example, late evening time. And then if you got some problem with your portal, we're restoring last backup using last file. Actually, it's quite the same what I just will show you. We just use some scripts which do that automatically. In case you want to move from cloud to self-hosted, we're asking for the backup of a cloud Bitrix from Bitrix support. And then once we provide cloud backup, we restore it as a file, as in this video. So I asked my admin to write a video how he doing that. I will just show that video and I will do some comments of mine. So let's go. So first of all, you need to create a get backup. For that, you should go to settings and view existing backups. So here you need to click backup and select a local disk. Means that a backup will be stored in your server, not on Bitrix, which is Bitrix Cloud. So you're doing the backup. So we just show that we log in to a server where that backup is creating. So log in as root. And log in to home Bitrix www. So in here from the documentation, you know the link, download script restore PHP. Link to that documentation I will put in the description. You need to copy that script in that directory. So to restore a backup. So the Linux command, so we get in that script. So waiting once the backup is creating. So backup created. So we got name of the backup. Then we need to go back to all backups list. And we got some one backup. So we need to get a link of that backup first to restore it. So get the link. So copy the link. And you need to, in the browser, you need to go to your address of your server. In our case is Bitrix test EMCsoft IO. And restore PHP. So we need to select download from remote server. Put URL means that so that this is a script, but this is a link where from you need to get the file. To restore backup, you need to have a password for that backup. So for that, my admin is about old school admin. But anyway, you should to go to the SSD, to the root folder, then find that file, my.cnf. Open it, and inside that file, you will see the password of a backup. So you need to copy it and put it, that password right here. and restore backup itself. So backup restored, open site, and login, and so on. That's it, actually, for restoring backup. But again, this is this video is about how you can do that manually. But in real life, we do everything, you know, by scripts automatically. So usually, we just creating backups automatically. We store in that data, and in case we restore it, sometimes we can even use a script for that, but sometimes we just restore it manually. If you like that video, click like. If you got comments regarding that video, put your questions in the comments under that video. And again, manual, how you can do it that yourself, I will place in description under that video. So thank you and bye-bye.